Hello everyone, I am Ed, and welcome back to some more pirate ghostly adventures in the land of Dark Souls 2. As last time, we tried out playing the game on new hardware. We're actually recording the game on new hardware for the first time. For a second there, I thought this was an enemy. It's not. It's just one of those visions. Today, I'm going to try to use torches. You know, the game has been subtly nudging. You know, you should light dark areas because they remain lit. And actually, this is the second time that I've started the recording, because I tried doing just that and I died a little ways off. Just right over there, see? Yeah, didn't lose much. I cut that off. That was a little slow on the shield raising there. I didn't make much progress. So, new strategy. I am, first of all, going to rid the area of enemies. I also lost a lot of souls doing this, because I'm stupid like that. I don't think things through a lot. But, yes, we're going to clear this area a bit first, and then we're gonna go light our torch and return in order to light some of these. What are these called? Are these also called torches? I thought a torch was something you held at the end of a stick. You know, sort of, you light that on fire and, you know, use that to sort of see better as a light source. Not sure what to call these things here that we light using the torch. Not sure if you use the same term or not, or something different. You know, English not being my main language and all. Okay. Yeah, one second, buddy. Yeah, okay. Alright. You guys chill for a little bit. Okay? Why did I not kill you there? There we go. Okay, good job. Alright, good, good, good. Are we done with the surprises? Also, there's an enemy in here, which is not really an enemy. This is apparently a friendly creature of sorts. He doesn't attack, apparently. I was told in the comments, by the way, because my first instinct when I see anything in Dark Souls is please, please kill it with fire. Like this right here. There we go. Okay. Yeah, you go take a nap. No, don't kill that. That's our friend. And now that, let's pick this up, what is this? It's a scimitar. We already have one. I assume this is exactly the same item that we already have, so I'm not going to do anything with it. I'm going to use a life gem, though. So I've heard people complain that life gems are a little broken in this game. I would have never guessed. But basically, apparently you can buy 99 of these somewhere. Not exactly sure where exactly, but it shouldn't be too far, because it shouldn't be too difficult to find out where, since they're pretty common items as drops and such. Also, I was trying to dash using the wrong button. I've been playing other video games, and that sort of confuses me a little bit. But yeah, getting back to the main point. Apparently, those are toggle and touch pool of blood. No, read message. No, I want to light torch. There we go. And this shouldn't in any way resuscitate the enemies that we have encountered. Plus, I don't have a lot of time using this torch. I have 43 seconds. Although I have, I believe, 3 or 4 torches, right? That could be good. One of the things that I've noticed is that I cannot use my shield when I have a torch. I do like the lighting effects, though. Those look kind of nice. So, let's use my torch to set light the things. Okay, there's some enemies up above, and I am very, like, out in the open. Come on, don't scare me like that, you little weird creature. You're supposed to be my friend. So, yeah, there's something in there. Did I not collect that before? I wonder why. Set light. Okay. This is me trying to be smart, by the way. This is me playing by the rules. A dark pine resin. Usually, pine resin, I believe, gives your weapon certain attributes. Dark pine resin, if I had to guess, I would say that it gives you the attribute of darkness or something along those lines. Okay, so. Also, I have not been this far. Okay, let's put this away, because I now need. Don't kill my friend, please. There you go. Yeah, good job. No, don't target my friend. He's a cool guy, actually. Can I light my torch at previously lit torches? Okay, that's good. One of you at a time, okay. Thank you. Okay, good. No, you do. Don't do that. I'll eventually end up killing him again. I don't want to do that. There are very few friends in Dark Souls, so whenever I make one, I make a point of not you know, doing anything to them. So this is the correct way to go. I'm not sure if I have explored correctly down here yet. I intend to do it. There is a, another, okay, another enemy. What's up, buddy? Yeah, alright. There you go, I'd stab your foot. Alright. These guys are not too difficult. I mean, I'm sure they can combo you and deal decent damage. Light torch. Yes, we can light the torches here. This should be helpful in lighting the rest of the area. So, these corpses. Some corpses disappear, some corpses don't disappear. Can we break this? I assume that we can. If we attack it or something. Can we go around? Okay, never mind. Nope. This is now turned into a very bad idea. And I want out. Yeah, I do. I really do. I really, really, really do. Yeah, okay, yeah. I'll be right back. Okay, so I've rescued my friend from his boxy imprisonment. Boxy and barely, I guess, imprisonment. I'm going to name him Anthony, because it's easier to refer to than creepy torch-wielding zombie. And we, both of us, me and Anthony, are gonna go explore around here. I see that there's an item up there, which I'm very interested in getting to. I really like the lighting effects. I am not sure if these are only present in the DirectX version of the game. DirectX 11 version of the game, I should say. Or if they're also present in the PS3 version. Alright, Anthony, buddy, please don't get, okay, I'd like to destroy this, but at the same time I don't want to die. I don't want the same thing happening. One thing I hate in video games is when I get stuck in the geometry. That's just awful. That's exactly what happened before, plus me, you know, sort of panicking a little bit. But that's something. Okay, I just got hit with something. There's someone up there. Yes, I remember throwing something along the lines of some oil. Yeah? Yeah, I can also stab you, Mr. Viking, sir. Okay. Let's get rid of the guy that tosses oil things. Okay. And the dog. And the zombie-wielding motherfuckers. Okay, guys. Guys. Cool. Hold on a sec. Yeah. Let's have a talk here. Real talk first. Okay, no, yeah, nope. I can't handle this in this, very manner. Okay, so we're back again. I rescued Anthony here. I got a couple of Varangian gear. I'm not sure if I'm pronouncing these correctly. They drop from the Viking-looking motherfuckers. So yeah, I'm not sure if that's good or not. I'll take a look at it later. I tend to find that normal enemy drops are not very good. That's what I think, anyways. But what I think is usually very much unattuned to what reality is, especially regarding Dark Souls. So, oh, so this is where you come from. I see now. Okay, so you're the guy in the wall. I see. No, don't attack Anthony. He's a nice guy. See, oh, okay, that's a nice living quarter you have there. That's nice for you. Right. So have we been here? Yes, we have. This is the room where we met the other friendly NPC, who apparently is also turning into a hollow. Well, not also. He is turning into a hollow. Can you stop hiding behind Anthony? He's an okay. All right. Let's have a little conversation. No, Anthony, buddy, don't get in my way. No, I'd hate to kill you. Don't die. There you go. Can I light my torch at your torch? No, that would be too, you know, complex to program. No, not at all. Not really. Can you get out of my way? Would that be complex to program? Thank you. There you go. Alright, so, let's... Oh, okay, let's first... He also sounds like a zombie. I like that. It's a little unsettling, which I like. And it reminds me of Resident Evil. When Resident Evil was good. I have to put it that way, because certain game series have evolved very poorly. Did you just fall down? You silly goose. Okay. You can set fire to this, and then put it away. Put it away, I said. Okay, there we go. See? This is how you do it. I hear a lot of enemies, I just don't see them. And what is this, by the way? Not sure. Can I light this too, or is this... It'd be weird if I could, because... No, I can't. Okay. Alright, I don't know. It just looked like something that may be possible to be lit. Is that even a sentence? Okay, I can hear some dogs. Okay, never mind. Nope, okay. Alright, nope. Nope, no, 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 no. You guys, you gotta stop your relentless assault. And now I'm covered in oil, it seems. It's usually not a good idea when your enemies have fire, or when your friends have fire, even, to be covered in oil. But with that said, there's a door here, which could lead to something amazing. Doesn't look at all like it leads anywhere. Okay. Can I... Pressing A does absolutely nothing. I don't know. Just wanted to check. Because apparently there's hidden walls and things, and they don't have prompts. Contrary to what I first imagined. I sort of interacted with the oil there a little bit. Seems like maybe a little bit slowed down when I use it. You're... Okay, never mind. Okay, never mind. All right, okay. Guys, hold on. Give me a moment. To, yes, okay. Nice jump. Who says white guys can't jump? So, be wary of back. I'm always wary of back. What did, no, no, beware of ambush. That's not what I wanted. I wanted this, hollow infantry gloves. And I can't go up. Yes, I think I've been here before. I'm pretty sure. When you play Dark Souls a lot, things sort of start... you know, blurring together. Because all of these places are very similar, and I'd very much like... Okay, hey, what's up? This is the bleeding dudes. I'm sure you guys have names. I'm gonna name you Stretch Armstrong. If you don't know what that is, then... Oh, and he's afraid of light! If you're afraid of light, I can think of at least a couple of things that I could do to you. Radiant Life Gem. But Anthony, thank you, buddy. See, you're already an asset to our team. First, you were just a nameless zombie with a name. And now, you are my savior. And I'm getting stuck in the geometry again, because I can't see where I'm going. But hey, see, now you're afraid. Yeah. Yes, how you like that? Fire. I like how enemies are designed in this game. They're pretty interesting. I don't like how they're... Okay, I don't like how they... Yeah, fire! Fuck you! There you go. Alright, amazing. You did drop something, which is a Radiant Life Gem. Good. Okay, another friend again. Afraid of the fire. I hope I don't hit Anthony by accident. There you go. Also running out of durability on this weapon. I should keep an eye on that. I'm not very good at doing such things as keeping eyes on important stats and such. But I should make a point of learning too. Okay, so what do we have here? We have an archer. Ah! Okay, no, no, no. Where'd you come from, buddy? Buddy, hold on. Okay, no, okay, that's a lot of guys. Okay, can I, thank you, recover a little bit. All right, where did all of you come from, and where's Anthony? A Varangian shield, yeah, that's the same line of gear that I've been getting. Also, how do I open this? I don't know, but there seems to be a sort of a friendly NPC inside. He seems friendly, sometimes, or, well, oftentimes. They end up not being... Okay, what attacked me? Not sure. Maybe an arrow, a stray arrow. Let's assume that's what it was. Yeah, let's open this chest here. The first mimic that ever pops up, repair powder and titanite shard, good. The first ever mimic that I see will surely kill me. There's no doubt in my mind that that's something that will happen indeed, because I have no idea how to identify them, and are you evil? I'm not sure, but I'm going to assume that you're not attacking me. I'm sort of scared for that very reason. Oh yes, you're an enemy. Yeah, just making sure you're not an NPC and I don't attack you by accident. As it turns out, no. No, don't attack them. I guess, well, I guess they are still enemies. A sword could be good, I guess. I could try it out. Also here, the dogs. But there's a more important chest over here. There's different kinds of chests, so I assume there'll be different kinds of mimics as well. Bandit axe, brigand hood, etc., etc. Brigand gear, I guess. Isn't that one of the starting classes? Could be wrong, but I could also be right. Not very often, but sometimes it happens. Also, okay, not at all what I meant to do. That's, no. Let's try that again. No, no. Let's, let's retreat inside. Into the cold embrace of Mother Nature. Oh boy. Oh crap. Let's sort of make you come single file towards me. Okay. Are you both? Yes, you're both dead. That's how powerful I am. The power of love. What happened to Anthony, by the way? Speaking of the power of love. I don't know. Well, never mind. I'm gonna kill this guy. There you go. I think I seem to have woken up your friend. Okay, he's at risk. So let's switch over to this. And hopefully find a bonfire soon? That would be a great addition to my knowledge around here. There's a bunch of dogs. Also, I'm not as comfortable with this weapon as I was with the trident, so things may not go as well as they have been. No, that wasn't too bad. There we go. Three dogs down. That sounds like the name of a TV show. Possibly on Fox. What do we have around here? Anything of use or interest? I know there's someone shooting at me from over there. Ah, I can kill you. Good. I thought I couldn't access. There we go. Yeah, I have enough stamina to support this. Oh, hey, look at this. This is one of those happy face looking things. I can use a lockstone, right? Use Faris's lockstone. Good. Is this going to open up a trap of some sort? Well, that certainly did something. I'm not sure what it did, but something's happening for certain. I'm getting shot at. That's one of the things that changed. Although I'm sure that's not what I activated. That's clearly a lot. Oh, this is now lit. Is this it? Is that it? Is that the whole thing? Okay. All right. Let's use one of our life gems because I don't want to pop an Estus just yet. I have no idea how close or far I am from a bonfire, so I don't want to, you know. Ah, there we go. That's the item I was looking for. Large soul and small, silky and smooth stone, or whatever the hell that is. The stones that we can use to give to those. I'm not sure what they are because they're invisible. I'm going to assume they're birds since they sit at a nest. But yeah. Any. No? No torches here? Oh, okay. Ah, there you go. Hey, Anthony, what's up, buddy? Where have you been? Why did you not follow me? I missed you, buddy. Okay, so. Well, alright, let's proceed. I've lit most of these, but I'm sure there's a few that I haven't. I have cleared this area pretty well, I'd say, so I feel content, and I'll want to press on. Come on. Come on. It's yeah. That's why you have no friends and you live all alone in this. Please don't fall off. Thank you. Alright. Any more torches for me to light here? Oh, okay. What's up, buddy? Ah, see? You don't like the light. So I guess having this instead of a shield. Okay, never mind. I'm bleeding now. Bad. Roll with the strength of a thousand suns. Also, bleeding does exactly what exactly? I don't know. I would assume it sort of makes my HP go down faster. Never mind. So you're not afraid of the dark anymore. Is there a difference between You and your brothers. I can't tell. You certainly don't harm Anthony, that's for sure. Okay. Alright, okay. Never mind. Okay. I loathe not having my spear with me. That makes me very, very uncomfortable. Also, there's two of you, which makes me very, very uncomfortable. Can you guys sort of separate a little bit? Possibly just one of you attacking? You're backing off. Good. Good. If I could just leave you in your corner, that would be amazing. There you go. Go back from whence you came, you weird stretch Armstrong things.